Hi everyone, today again I am here with our same topic. It's our area of boundary region. This would be my last video on this topic. Then from tomorrow we are going to start with our next topic. It's a differential equations. Then till now we have discussed our problems based on our area of boundary region. I am today again with two or three more problems which are important asked in our board examinations. Then I am going to start with explain you without wasting any time there. Now look, what is the question, what we have given there? We have to find out the area of the region. What is given there? Find the area of the region. It's given in the set builder form. We have to find out the area of the region, order pair xy. It's given as x square plus y square is less than or equal to 2ax and y square is greater than or equal to ax. Y square is greater than or equal to ax, and also given that our x is greater than or equal to 0 and also y is greater than or equal to 0. Now look, we have given one of the problem that we have to find out the area of the boundary region between the curve order pair xy is given by that our x square plus y square less than or equal to 2ax and y square is greater than or equal to ax. Now look, first of all we have to go to sketch the graph, then we have to find the point of intersection of curve there. Now look, what is our equation there? X square plus y square less than or equal to 2ax and y square equal to ax. We have two curves. We have to find the
area between these two curves, then we have to find out intersection point. Then first of all we are going to draw roughly figure x square plus y square 2ax. What is this?
X square plus y square equal to 2ax. X square plus y square minus 2ax, and then what we I'm doing, just going to adding plus a square on both side. And now look, this and this, it makes x minus a whole square plus y square equal to a square. Now x minus a whole square plus y square equal to a square. This is represent a equation of circle having center a 0 and radius is our a. That is our a. Then we are going to draw a figure there. Let's suppose it's our center. Now look, our center is what? A 0, and our radius is what? Also a. Now we have drawn first of curve x square y square equal to 2ax. This is our equation of circle. Y square equal to ax, it's a parabola, right handed parabola. Now look, we have drawn its figure there. Now look, we have drawn figure, then it's a 0. Then obviously, first of all, I just done a mistake there because this is our point a 0, and this is our y square ax. It's a parabola. It's parabola. What is? It passes through the origin, then vertex. Then sorry for that. We have to take a coordinate axis here. Now our parabola passes through from here. This is our parabola. Now look, which region we have required? We have to draw a roughly sketch figure there. That's a circle having center a 0 and a parabola, a right handed parabola or symmetric about our x axis there. Now look, we have find the area between the region x square plus y square less than or equal to 2x. Means our common region is what? It's interior to the circle. Y square greater than or equal to ax means outer to the parabola, and also x and y greater than or equal to 0 means it's from above x axis, and the region interior to the circle and above to the parabola is what? This is our region. Now we have to find out this is our saddle region. We have to find out the area of this region according to given condition that. Now to find out the area of that given region, what do we have to do? First of all, we have to find out this intersection point. Then we are going to find out this intersection point y square 2x, then x square plus ax equal to 2ax, then x square minus ax equal to 0. Take x minus a equal to 0, then we have x equal to 0 and x equal to a. X equal to 0 and x equal to a. Now look, we get our intersection point. This is our point, it's not x equal to 0. We have x equal to a. This is our point, is what? Our intersection point is what? We have get here x equal to 0 and x equal to a. Now our x equal to a is the intersection point. Suppose we have to be, this is, I have taken this is a, and I have to make this parabola to from my here. Now look, this is our point. When our x is a, then y is also a there, then this is our intersection point AA. Now look, we have to find out this saddle region there. Then how can we find out this saddle region? This is our 0, 0. Our lower limit is 0. Our upper limit is A. Now we are going to cover this area. This area is made by our circle. And then we are going to subtract the area made by this parabola between the region 0 to A. Then what we do? We are going to find out now then area of saddle region. What is your area of saddle region? It's given by limit 0 to a, and this is 0 to a, this is we need this whole area there, therefore it's made by our circle. Then 0 to a y, what is our y? Then our y is given by under root 2ax minus x square dx. 2ax minus x square dx. Then minus the area made by this parabola minus same limit 0 to a y dx. What is our y? Under root ax dx. Now look, it's a 2x minus x, we have to first of all solve it. Now we can also write down this 2x, adding a square and subtracting a square there. Then what we have? It's also can be written in the form of a square minus x square plus 2ax. Then look, we have to change the sign, then x is a square. We have to add then a square plus x square, and here we have minus 2ax dx minus 0 to a under root ax dx. And what do we get here? This is our 0 to a. Now it's a square minus a minus x whole square dx. Now it's convert in the a minus x square dx, and minus this under root a, taking out common there, 0 to a outside, then we have root x dx. Now look, we get the integral value of root x easily there, and here we make a substitution there to find out this value there. And first of all, now from here we are going to just rough this region, this curve, because we need some calculation there, some lengthy calculation there. Now look, I'm just going to be left this one equation. I'm going to integrate it after. First of all, I'm just going to find out the value of this integral. What we have? We have a root a 0 to a. The integration of x, root x is what? X to power 3 by 2. Then directly we are, I'm going to put the limit here. Root a, it's a integration of root x is what? X to power 3 by 2. then x to power 3 by 2, putting the limit 0 to a, then what we have, it's a root a, and a to power 3 by 2, and this is minus 0. Then we get the values what? A to power 1 by 2 into a to power 3 by 2, sorry, we have forgotten the lower integration value, we have also 3 by 2, then 2 by 3, 1 by 2 plus 3 by 2, then we have a square, then we get 2 by 3 a square. This is our, after putting the values there, what do we get? We get our integral values given by 2 by 3 a square. I'm just going to write down here our this second, we have to subtract this. Our second integration value is what? It's a 2 by 3 a square. Now we have to subtract these values from here. Look, we have to be mind it. Now it's a 0 to a under root a square minus a minus x whole square ds. Now we have to find the value of this 0 to a under root a square minus a minus x whole square ds. Now we are going to find out this value of this integral. I am going to rub this. Now 0 to a under root a square minus a minus x whole square ds. Now to solve it, we have to be put the here substitution there. We are going to put a minus x is equal to sine theta. If we are going to put the a minus x, then look, we have to take a square common there. Put a minus x equal to a sine theta. We are going to put a minus x equal to a sine theta. Now then what we have? Minus dx equal to a cos theta d theta, means the value of dx is given by minus a cos theta d theta. Now look, we have to also change this limit there. When our x is 0, when our x is 0, then the value of theta is what? A cancel out, sin theta is 1. Then when our x is 0, then our theta is what? Pi by 2. Look, x 0, a cancel out, we have 1 there, sin theta is 1 at the value of pi by 2. Then when our theta is, when our x is a minus a 0, then sin theta is 0, then our theta is what? 0. Our theta is what? 0. At x go to a, then we have to change our limit there. Now look, we have to put this minus pi by 2 to 0 under root a square, and a minus x is our a sine theta, then minus a square sine square theta, and the value of dx is minus a, we have taken minus here, into a cos theta d theta. Now this is minus, it's a minus integration over b to a d fx dx is what? Changed by changing, when we are going to change the lower limit to upper limit, then we have to take a minus sign, then minus minus plus 0 to pi by 2, changing the limit, converting the lower limit to upper limit and upper to the lower limit, we have a minus times this. Then now what we have, 0 to pi by 2 a square, taking common a square from square root, then we have a into this a, we have a square, and 1 minus sin square theta is under root, 1 minus sin square theta is under root cos square theta, taking then we have cos theta into cos theta, we have cos square theta d theta. Now it can be written as a square by 2 0 to pi by 2, because our cos square theta is converted by 1 plus by trigonometric substitution, 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2, I have taken this 2 common to the our integral sign, then 1 plus cos 2 theta d theta. Now we have to find out the integral value of this.
Now a square by 2, the value of 1 is theta. I'm just theta plus cos is what? It's a sine 2 theta, integration of cos phi, sine 2 theta by 2, and put in the limit 0 to pi by 2. Put in the limit 0 to pi by 2. I'm going to run calculation on the above side because you have not a space there. Roughing, going to rub this. Look, theta, then our I is given by a square by 2. First of all, upper limit theta at the place of theta pi by 2 plus when we put pi by 2, then it's a sine pi. Sine pi by 2 and lower limit is 0, it's a 0, sine 0, 0, then minus 0. Not going to bother about 0 values. Now, what we have after solution? Sine pi is again 0 there, then we have a square by 2 means we have to do the 4 a square pi by 4, yeah, it's a pi a square by 4. Now we have to find out the area of saddle region and we have to subtract this region. And now our area of saddle region, we get the integral value of this first part. What is it's a pi a square by 4. Subtracting this value, minus 2 by 3 a square, then also we can write down it's taking a square common there, then a pi by 4 minus 2 by 3 square unit. This is our required answer. You can write in further solution there, further form there. Then I am going to again revise you what I have to do there. First of all, we have to given up two curves there. What is the curve there? One is curve x square plus y square less than or equal to 2ax, and second one is y square is less than ax, and also given condition x and y greater than or equal to 0. Then first curve is represent equation of circle. Then we are going to draw a circle. This is when we are going to solve, then we get it's a represent circle having center A0 and radius A. We draw a circle with center A0 and radius A, and then it's a y square is less than equal to x. It's a right hand open parabola with vertex 0, 0. Then we draw a parabola with vertex 0, 0. Now we have to find out the area of the region. What is the region there? The region is interior to the circle and outer portion of the parabola there, and also in our x axis there. Then this is our required saddle region. To get this area, what we do, we are going to find out lower limit 0 to a, and this area is met by the curve circle 0 to a. At the place of y, we put under root 2 ax minus x squared dx, then we get its solution there, integration minus 0 to a, area met by the curve parabola y square less than ax, means 0 to a, integration over under root ax dx. After getting the integration value, then we get our required answer is what? It's pi a square by 4 minus 2 by 3 a square. Now we are going to move to the next problem. Now it's one of the board problem also. Find the area of the region enclosed between the two circles. So our next problem is given that we have to find the area of the region enclosed between two circles. The equation of circle is given by x square plus y square is equal to 1 and x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to 1. Now we have to find out the area of the region enclosed between the two circles. Now then this is our first circle having center 0, 0 and having
and having the, now we have, are going to draw first circle. This is our 0, 0, and the radius is what? It's 1, 0. Then this is our equation of circle again, having a center 1, 0. Then our second circle passes through this 1, 0. Now we have to find out this enclosed area. Now this is enclosure region which we have to find out, because in the given find the area of the region enclosed between these two circles. Now look, we are going to name this. Let's O, this is A, this is our B and C. Now look, this is again it's a problem of belongs to our area between two curves there. Then first of all we have to find out here, what is we have to find out? Our intersection point there, point of A and C there. Now look, x square plus y square equal to 1, x minus 1 whole square plus y square to 1, this can be written as x square plus 1 minus 2x plus y square equal to 1, and this is our x, put the value of x square plus y square equal to 1, then from 1, then we have 2 minus 2x is equal to 1, then minus 2x equal to minus 1, and then x equal to 1 by 2. Now why we have x equal to 1 by 2, then what is the value of y? The value of y is what? Under root 1 minus x square, that's 1 by 4, then we get 3 by 4 plus minus root 3 by 2. We get the value of y is plus minus root 3 by 2, then means our A, the quantity of our A is what? 1 by 2 under root 3 by 2, and quantity of C is what? 1 by 2 minus root 3 by 2. Now look, we are going to find out the area there. Now look, just take this point. We have, this is our B. We have to find out this center region, whole center region. Look, it's symmetric about x axis, and from this intersection point, this is also symmetric portion there. Now look, to get the area, now our required area is what? 2 times, I'm going to take in the area, 2 times O B A O. 2 times area of O B A O. O B A O. Now what is our, how can we get O B A O? Now it's a 2 times area of O D A plus area of D B A. Area of O D A plus area of D B A. I'm just going to, first of all I'm going to find out this area of this region, and when we are going to, this is symmetric about x axis, then we are going to multiply with 2 times area of O A B O, and O B A is given by area met by the O A D. This is met by the our circle. Equation of circle is what? It's of x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to 1, and then this area is met by circle, x square plus y square equal to 1. Then now 2 times area ODA plus area of DBA. Now area of ODA is what? It's our 2 times integration over 0. Look, this ODA is met by our circle, x minus 1 whole square plus y square equal to 1. Then this is made by this our circle, then it's a limit between, it's what, it's a 1 by 2 here, then 0 to, this is our 1 by 2, 0 to 1 by 2, and y is what? Under root 1 minus x minus 1 whole square dx, and again plus 2 times, this is 1 by 2 and this is our 1. 1 by 2 to 1, and this region is made by the circle x square plus y square equal to 1, x square plus y square equal to 1 from y,
we have under root 1 minus x square dx. What we have? We have under root 1 minus x square dx. Now, we get the values there. First hour is what? 2, 2. First term is what? This area is meant by our triangle OAD. Its limit is 0 and it's our 1 by 2. This is meant by curve x minus 1 square. Then it's our 0 to 1 by 2 under root 1 minus x minus 1 whole square dx. And the second is portion is area of DBA is met by this is our 1 by 2, this is our 1. And this is met by the circle x square plus y square equal to 1. Then we get it's a 1 minus x square dx. Now look, we have to find out this value there. First of all, how can we find out? First of all, we are going to find out our first integral's value. We have take 1 minus x minus 1 whole square. Then what we? If we take the value of x minus 1 is sin theta there, then what do we have? Dx equal to cos theta there. Then we are going to first of all solve here. Look, we have to solve it by 1 by 1 there. Just suppose we are going to find out getting the value of this. Just suppose this is our first part I1. I1 equal to 2 times 0 to 1 by 2. What we do? We are going to put let x minus 1 equal to sin theta, then our here dx is what? Dt of cos theta d theta, then cos theta d theta, then it's a 1 minus sin square theta, it's a cos square theta root, then we have cos theta, and dx is also cos theta d theta, then we have here cos square theta d theta. Now we have get 2 1 0 to 1 by 2 cos square theta d theta, and now it can be written as 2 times 0 to pi by 2 1 plus cos 2 theta by 2 d theta. It's given by 2 times 0 to, then I'll look up one of the mistake what I've done there. We are not putting the value at I'm directly write down 0 pi by 2 at x equal to 0. It's a 0. When we get our x is 0, it's a look. I hope so. I'm just my mind there is 0 to pi by 2, but I hope so. This is our limit is wrong there. Directly, we are not going to change our limit there. It's 0 to 1 by 2. When our x is 0, then sin theta is minus 1. Sin theta is minus 1 means our lower limit is what? We get our sin theta is minus 1 there. Then our what is what? Our lower limit is what? Theta is what? It's a minus pi by 2. And when we put 1 by 2 here, then 1 by 2 minus 1, we get minus 1 by 2. Then what about our lower limit? Minus 1 by 2 means it's a 30 degree. Then pi by 6. Then our limit is what? Minus pi by 6. Look, we have to find out the value of this. This is going to be right down here. 2 times 1 by 2 to 1 under root 1 minus x square dx. Now, we are going to solve this one portion one. This 2 into cancel out, then we have only what? Integration of 1 is what? Theta. We have theta and ddf, it's a cos theta sin, then it's a this 2 into cancel out, then we have theta plus sin 2 theta by 2, and the limit is what? Minus pi by 2 to minus pi by 6. What do we get the limit here? It's a minus pi by 2 term. Theta minus pi by 6 to minus pi by 2, and then we have sin 2 theta by 2 there, because we are going to multiply with this value is multiplied with this 2 there, 2 times 0 to 1 by 2 there, then theta by 2, then what we get there? Now look, we have to find out this values there. Theta plus sin theta, put in the value, then first of all, first limit there. It's a minus pi by 6 plus what we get there?
2 into then it's a sine minus pi by 3 upon 2. Then we have substitute lower limit, it's a minus. When you put minus, then minus minus plus pi by 2, and then minus sine of minus pi by 2.
Now look, we are putting the limit there. After getting the limit there, what we get? We have find out minus pi by 6, and then sine, we put sine of what is, put the value there, then we get minus sine minus of pi by 3 by 2. Then we put pi by 2, it's minus, then minus minus plus pi by 2, and minus sine minus pi by 2. Now look, when we are going to solve this, minus pi by 6 plus pi by 2, we can take, this is when we get, this is 6, and it's 3 pi by 6. Then we have 3 minus pi, 2 pi by 6, means after solution we get 2 pi by 6 means pi by 3. This is sine of minus theta minus sine theta minus sine pi by 3, sine 60 means it's our root 3 by 2. It's our root 3 by 2, then minus root 3, 2 to the 4, and sine pi is minus minus plus, sine pi is 0. Then the integral value of first part is what, our pi by 3 minus root 3 by 4. We get the integral value of first part. It's our pi by 3 minus root 3 by 4. Now we get, we write down here our integral value. I1 is what? Pi by 3 minus root 3 by 4. And now we have to find out the next value here, integral value of. Now look, similarly, you can, I'm not going to find out the value there. I2 is what? It's 2 times 1 by 2 to 1. Now look, it's a part of under root a square minus x square, integration of a square minus d square. Then you have to be put the values by integral values of under root a square minus x square dx. After putting the getting the values using integral of special integral there, then put the values of limit 1 by 2 1. And when you are getting these values, what we have to, we have to substitute these values, we have to be we have to add this value. We get the I1 pi by 3 minus 3 by 4. After solving, the value of I2, just going to add I1 plus I2. This is our required area of region there. This is enough for today. In our next class, we are just going to find out, we are going to start with our next topic. It's our differential equation. Thanks for today. Thanks to all.